The inspiration often for me is the music, and in this case it was the music. A very kinesthetic and muscular music that would seem to want to be danced to.
I was in the original cast for DVOŘÁK SERENADE back in 2007, and it was my first piece creating with Lar, so it was quite an experience. Lar's work is very musical always, and when he makes a phrase, we do it first without music, then he puts the music on and lets us respond very organically to it. That informs his next step and how we're going to respond to the work.
DVOŘÁK's music is very curvaceous, and I've employed a very curvaceous movement language to iterate what I believe is the curves that the music is making over time and in space.
In the general movement language, you'll be able to recognize some ballet steps, but we tend to kind of go through those steps a lot more, so sort of what we call zhuzh through them. In essence, you always feel like you're singing through the movement. It's all kind of filters right through your body, so music and dance become one.
I remain interested in what I do because I continue to want to get it right. And I keep hoping that the next dance is better than the last dance. And it intrigues me to see if I can take a step further in my own development, in my own ability to have clarity and articulation in the statements I'm trying to make as choreographer.